My name is Peter Briant. I'm a watercolorist. I live in New Orleans. That's what I do for a living for the last 30 years or so ago. I've painted for a living. I've always enjoyed painting and drawing as a child, and it's something that you really have to want and enjoy, and you've got to have a desire for it, you really do. I really enjoy what I do, and I'd rather paint sketch or draw than anything. I mean, it's just the most relaxing thing that you can possibly do. And even if I didn't sell my art, I would be doing it because I love doing it. And that's really important. If you don't love something you do, you're in the wrong.